Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what part of the world you are in. I am Old Man 102. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to another episode of FS22 on the Richie's Cove map. Now, there was a game update, and I cleared the shader cache, and I came in. And so we're going to get a little bit of stuttering probably as we drive around till everything caches in. So where are we on our fields? Nothing ready to harvest. Three's gonna need fertilizer, but I think we just planted. See, that's in the first growth stage. So I'll have to keep an eye on field three. We need diesel for the stone processing and the wash plants. This has only 29,000 liters of grass left in it, so this is going to be empty. Let's just take what we have. We're going to have to spend the money on diesel. So let's see what this nets us. And now we'll figure out what we're going to get ourselves into after this. Probably cut the grass again. I think that new mower is going to be fine. I really don't want to have to come back in and spend hours painting the grass back in. But I think that new mower is going to be fine. Or maybe we'll look at contracts. Because the oil refinery and the oil wells are going to be next. Yes, we're getting a little bit of stutter until the entire map caches. But hope everyone is doing well today. It is Friday morning, the first day of my 3-day weekend, June the 9th, as I record this. Canadian wildfires are killing my sinuses. We're getting a lot of smoke and haze. It's been really bad, though, like all week long. It's been really bad. So I'm getting some recording done today, a vintage story, and two episodes on this map. So I'm going to record, I think it's episodes 11 and 12 back to back. Did I pass off? No, I didn't. I thought I passed it off. Alright, what are we getting? Alright, now I don't mind spending a little bit of money on diesel to get those three factories running. We got 2.9 mil. We'll probably spend $1 million on diesel. And we're probably going to end up cutting the grass so we can get more silage going. I'm going to take this way back so I can more the map will cash back in. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting the recording done, and get everything edited, rendered. So 3 hours of recording, 3 hours of editing and rendering, and then while I'm uploading, I'm going to start I'm going to work on the new 16x map a bit. Let's get this guy parked. Yes, because our little test strip that I cut over here is doing well. So that should grow back. That's why I was been afraid to cut the entire map again of the land that we own, so it didn't completely wipe the shit out again, where it wouldn't grow back. Oh look, we actually got most of our vehicles back together. Yard is cleaned up for once. And I still can't back up straight to save my butt. Alright, let's go see how much diesel we have in this little tanker. I'm gonna need 150,000 liters. And I know we put just a little bit in here to get us started. To refill our vehicles with. Let's go buy some more. Let's go spend $1 million. I can't remember how much this holds, but we'll split it up between the three factories until we get our own running. We could see if Procter & Gamble has anything else to sell. I really hate to spend some of this cash that we just made. But you gotta spend it to make it. Now we do have a loan to pay off yet. But I'm going to wait till we're in a little bit better shape. Over to the BP station. And the same thing's going to happen again. We're going to fill our tractor first, and then it'll recognize the tanker for us to fill the tanker. Yep, that always happens. All right, so there's 50,000. There's 100. Yeah, we're gonna spend so much of our friggin' cash. Told you it's gonna be $1 million. 150, and then I want a little bit more for the farm to fill our vehicles with. $1.3 million. That hurts. We gotta get this diesel up and running next. That hurts bad. You don't have that. I can't even sit down. That's how bad it hurts. Go stone processing first. And I got to be really careful on how quickly we unload this because I only want 50,000 liters in there. And that's going to keep it running for a while. Waterworks, we got to get up and running. Electricity, we got to get up and running. There's just so much stuff we got to get up and running. But diesel is going to be our priority. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Like I said, my sinuses and allergies are absolutely killing me from all this smoke from the wild Canadian wildfires filtering their way down into Pennsylvania. The air quality was hazardous yesterday. But I couldn't take any time off of work, so I ended up going to work. And I spent half my day inside and half my day outside. So that didn't help matters. Alright, now is this thing only going to take 50,000 liters? I'm hoping. Oh, autosave, sip of coffee. Alright, I want the stone processing. Yeah, you're only going to take 50,000 liters. So I don't have to worry about overfilling it. Awesome. So let's throw 50 in each of the wash plants. And I want to check them again really quick before I dump this in there. So let's go look at our wash plans. So we have the wash stone selling and then everything else distributing. It's only going to take 50,000 liters also. Perfect. So we'll throw 50 in this one. That should fire that one up. We'll throw 50 in this one. And I should fire that up. Now we have 30,000 liters left to fill implements at the house. So that should fire those two factories up. I can't pass him. We got a car coming up. We'll just go off road. Drive it like you stole it. Oh, I'm hoping to have some breakfast this weekend with my son and my granddaughter. I haven't seen her in like 3 weeks. I've been busy, they've been busy, they were out of town for the holiday weekend. So I'm hoping to get together with them Sunday morning for breakfast. get this guy parked. And our grass is gone. Son of a biscuit. I have no idea what's going on with that. Gone. Even the stubble's gone again. Like nothing. Like this meadow grass is all messed up again now. I have no idea why. So I'm not going to cut the grass. I have no idea what's going on with that. No idea. Alright, you can stay there. Did anything change on the map? It looks like we went to the next growth stage. We went to the next growth stage and my grass disappeared. But we can now fertilize 3. So let's get that done real quick. Oh, we gotta check our poplar fields. They may need fertilizer as well. Oh, I love this thing, but I hate the road speed. Now, I'm completely baffled by what's going on with our grass. So I'm afraid to cut anymore. Which means we gotta work towards a massive clover field. Or we gotta get we just gotta plant the shit out of corn and do chaff. But I won't be cutting any more grass until I can figure out what's wrong with it. That's disappointing, because I love cutting grass. I'm going to try and do this without stopping. This is probably going to be a mistake. Well, maybe not. Another weird thing going on there in the field. Weird shit since the last update, not just this recent update, but the update before. Weird shit going on with the map since then. Let's check. Alright, so that should be good now. So these are still in the first growth stage, I think. I don't think we can fertilize them yet, but are they gonna need. Oh no, they're not gonna need another layer. Perfect. That really sucks that I can't cut the grass, because that's like an extra 2 or 3 million liters of silage. I may sell this little field back right here, since we're not going to cut the grass. We may take our plow and put a clover field in. That really sucks. I didn't have my mic on. I apologize. I had my mic off. I have no idea how long my mic was off. I just looked over at my recording software and saw that my mic was turned off. I have no idea how long it was off. I apologize. But let's go back to the house. That sucks. I really do apologize for that. I'll have to go back into my, when I edit this, see how long my mic was off. Alright, I want this guy. So, with the wood chips went into storage, we're going to use them for the mill. The solid fertilizer we're going to sell. We're making our own. We don't need it. We're going to sell every bit of it off. I will continue to mine that between episodes, but probably not between this episode and the next one. But after the next episode, I'll go in and try and suck the rest of it up and throw it in storage, so we can sell it off when we need it. Well, we always need it, but we'll sell it off when we can. Yeah, I was talking to myself, so I had no idea how. I may have been when I took the screenshot, it might have shut my mic off. But I don't know. Mic might have been off the entire episode. I really don't know. Now, I don't want to come back and re-record this episode, since I'm an hour in. Sorry, red car. Now I got to stop for the train. I'm going to cut you off. But now we got to wait for the train. Do we have a second train coming? No, we don't. So when we dump the stuff off down below, this is where you pick it up top. And we own this, so I don't mind using it. Alright, lime. Or not lime. We got plenty of wood chips up here now. We got plenty of ore in here. We got some more. Oh, look at that. We're going to sell all of this off. I'm going to record these two episodes back to back, but I'm probably going to shut down, restart the map, and see if the grass comes back first. And then I may advance time a little bit to give us something to do. But I believe Lowe's is where we can sell the solid fertilizer off. And look, the price is going down. Of course the price is going down, because Lowe's knows we have a load for them. So depending on how much cash we get, let's take a look at what we're going to need. So we are going to need, or did we already buy it? No, we did not. So the oil well land, $164,000. We can afford that, plus the factory. So the factory, I'm going to guess, is going to be another $500,000. So let's say $600,000. And then the land for the refinery, so let's say 800,000, let's say 1.5 million. Oh, we can do this. Next episode we should be able to get the oil wells running. So while this is filling, how much drill pipe do we have? So let's go to, where's Mammoth Mill? Oh, cool, we're full of drill pipe and it's shut down. I know what we're doing next episode. Why is the drill pipe, because I have it set on storing, okay. Now, after we get that running, we're going to need a potato field. And I'm thinking 14, maybe 14. 14's messed up. I don't know why it's only half planted. What does it have in it? It has, is that canola? It is canola. How much is that? 2 mil. So maybe we buy that. We wait for the canola to ripen and then replant it in potato so we can get herbicide going. So I think those are going to be our next two chess moves. And then we just need to start buying the shit out of fields. 17 would be nice because it has corn and we can chaff it. Oh, 3.2 mil. Yeah, we're not going to be able to go there. How much solid fertilizer do we have at the house? Where is the fertilizer factory? We have another 1 million liters at the house. We're using... How much does our seed maker have? I can move some liquid fertilizer over to our seed maker. You know what? We're going to go pick up another 1 million liters. We're going to grab what we have at the house. And then we're going to go to Lowe's. If the seed maker needs fertilizer, I can move some liquid fertilizer over. Right now I'm just desperate for cash. Of course we get cut off by a car. He didn't even stop for that stop sign. He's driving it like he stole it. I gotta go in and check my video and see how long my mic was off. That really pisses me off. I do apologize. I feel so bad. Alright, which one is... I think that one is seed. I think this one's fertilizer. It is. Alright, we're about an hour in. I'm going to leave you in suspense. We'll sell this off next episode. I am Old Man 102. Please smash that like and subscribe on your way out, and have an awesome day.